everyone. In the previous class, we have done about subtraction and checking their answers, right? What you have to do? You are going to subtract the two numbers. Then that subtracted answer, you are going to add up with the smaller. And that number, you are going to get in that this one. Done? Yes. Today, we are going to learn some of the subtraction facts. Or we can say it is subtraction properties. Or it is so called as subtraction properties. Done? What is that subtraction properties here, students? So, see here. Subtracting 0 from a number. First is what? 0. As I have said you, when you subtract 0 from any number, you will get the same answer. For example, 100 minus 0, 100. 99 minus 0, 99. Done? So, subtracting 0 from a number in the sense, what? If you subtract 0 from any number, you will get the same answer. This is nothing but subtraction from 0. Now, subtracting 1 from that number. For example, 98 minus 1, you will decrease one number and that becomes as 97. You will decrease one number. Then 102 minus 1, again decrease one number and that becomes as 101. See, once you subtract with 0, you will get the same number. Once you subtract from 1, you will get one less number. Next concept, subtracting a number with the number itself. For example, if you have 8, 8, 8 minus 8, 8, 8. See the number, subtracting with the same number. Is it same or different, students? This is same, right? You will get what? 0. You will get what? 0. Next example you can see, like 9, 2, 3 minus 9, 2, 3. You will get what answer? Is this same or different? It is same. Is nothing but 0. Done? Is nothing but 0. Next, one more I can show you. Third, 100 minus 1000. This is your property. What are all the properties? Once you subtract it from 0, you will get the same number. Once you subtract it from 1, you will get one less number. Once you subtract with the number itself, you will get as what? 0. Number. The same number itself, you will get as what? 0. Done? Now, you will be subtracting it from like tens, hundreds, and thousands. For example, you take 8, 8, 8, 8. Once you subtract with 10, you will get what? So, like 8, 7, 8, 8. 10 number will decrease here. Next, with the same number, if you subtract with 100, see the answer, 8, 8, 7, 8. What you will get? 100 number, 3 number will be changes. Here 10 numbers will change, that is 2 numbers. Here hundreds will be changed, that is nothing but 3 numbers will get changed. This is about subtraction with respect to tens, hundred and thousand. Next, moving up for the filling the blanks. See again with this property, as I have said you, 53182, that is, it is like 53182 minus 0 gives you the same answer. 53182 itself. Done? Yes. Next, see the board. Again, if you just decrease with the 1, 12,519. When you subtract it with 1, you will get one less number, that is This is the problem with respect to this, and this is of what exercise? This is your exercise 2.8. Exercise 2.8. Problem I have solved with respect to these properties. Okay, and with respect to that, fill in the blanks I have done. We'll continue the next topic in the next video. Till then, take care.